It was a tough game. El Salvador played well. They dominated possession, which was tough, which we expected. But I mean, we conceded too many sloppy goals, so we've got to be better in the return.
We will have another match against El Salvador next Tuesday. What do you think about it?
I'm confident. We're at home, so we've got the home advantage. So hopefully we can put on a show for our home fans.